Hello everyone and welcome back to Engineering Online. This is the second video of Proteus series, and in this video I would be simulating Arduino board and blink an LED with it. I am assuming that you have downloaded and installed Proteus 8 Professional in your PCs and now you are ready to work with it. So open your Proteus 8 Professional and click on the schematic capture shortcut from the top of the screen. Now first of all, I have to add the components from the library. Click on the P tag and search for the Arduino Uno in the keywords. Three types of Arduino Uno are showing over there. I am selecting the first one. Double click on it and it would be added in the object selector pane. Next, I am searching for the LED. I have to select an active LED from the library so that I can see it turning on and turning off. Double click on it and it is also added. Now close it. We are done with adding components. It is a time for wiring. Connect the positive end of the LED with pin 13 of Arduino and negative end with the ground. To add the ground, right click and place the ground from the terminals. The wiring is done now. We have to blink this LED, and for this purpose we have to code the Arduino Uno. One way is to write the code on Arduino IDE and then load the hex file on Arduino board. Open Arduino IDE and write this code on it. This code will blink the LED connected with the Arduino pin number 13. Now compile it. After successful compilation, expand the output tab. It shows a lot of information here. You have to search for the link where the hex file of this program has been saved after compilation. Copy this link. Now go back to the schematic capture. Double click on Arduino board and paste this link in the program file option. Now close it. Now we are ready to simulate it. Play the simulation button and here it is. LED is blinking successfully. The good thing is that even if you make changes in the program and compile it, you will see the results here in Proteus. You don't have to add the link again and again. Now since the code is verified, now you can implement it with your real components. Do all the experiments here and upload the final code on the hardware. This is the biggest advantage of simulation software. Now if I want to reduce the delay, go back to the Arduino IDE, change the values and compile again. And here the LED is blinking fast now. There are various other features of this software. We would be discovering them in upcoming videos. So don't forget to subscribe the channel and don't miss out any new tutorial. Do like and share this video with your fellows so that they get benefit from it too. Give your feedback in the comments, or if you have any query, you can ask it. You can also connect with us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are provided in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.